Describing famous guitar players' bends, but only using one sentence. Let's go.